Ah, this song is so good.
Oh, whoa, copyright.
Wait, what? It's recording? What are we doing again?
Turn it off! And look at all these Yu-Gi-Oh decks.
And look at all these Pokemon decks.
Got it right this time.
Yeah. But yeah, so today we're doing Leader Tournament Round 2!
So, Round 1 had two parts, so please go watch them, because there are winners from Round 1.
From Terran's Bed, Lualla, Creeper, Lumma Bumma, and Dinosaur Guy. From Caden's Bed, Mimikyu, Absol, Popplio, and Snivy. Kind of weird that they're all Pokemon, but you know.
Gosh, that is so true.
And I think I'll start off by calling the nicknames. If you didn't watch Round 1, Part 1 and 2, go watch those.
Also, if you don't even haven't watched the contestant video, you really don't need to watch it.
Okay, so first off, versus.
So tired.
Versus. What the fuck? Lunala versus Creeper. First battle.
Shadow Claw. Fight. Mangus.
Lunala fell asleep. Oh. I guess that means Creeper wins?
Dang it! Why would we all fall asleep?
I mean, it is, like, 9 in the morning.
Then why didn't you do this? Whatever.
Alright, Flareon. Call out the nicknames.
Alright, then. Get out of my eyesight. And only town? Not fair.
Oh. Mimikyu is my 10th favorite Pokemon of all time.
Really, Sylvan? That's a pretty cool fact.
I'm at 7th. Yeah. Anyways, we'll get to that later. You made it, huh? Wait, where's your face? I can't see if you make eye contact! Yep! Is that what your face looks like? Ah!
What did you do to Popplio?
Same thing I did to Groudon. He'll be asleep for the next 2 to 3 years.
Leo, go!
What the f-
Okay.
He's your son!
Fine.
Great job.
Yeah, he'll be asleep. I mean, he usually just sits.
I will destroy everything in this freaking world. I'm getting so angry!
Alright, you go ahead and pull up the nicknames anyways.
Baba is a Kaba. Versus bad breath. All right, will Llama Baba win or will Dinosaur Man get victorious? Begin. Boring.
How is my bad breath not working? Llama Baba. Hey, don't break the fourth wall. Just because you're so damn one doesn't mean you have no nose. Oh no, I broke the fourth wall.
Well, that is actually a really cool win the win.
Never break the fourth wall.
I mean, didn't he do it? No, well. Alright, Flareon, call off the final battle for this video.
Gosh, I didn't know breaking the fourth wall would do that. Should we do round 3? Because it's kind of been short.
Nah, because we have time restraints and the last battle will keep on.
Alright, then. Tail with the slash.
Sing!
Head with the slash.
Sing. Since I'm a saint, you're going Snowy Beebomb. I'm not falling for Snowy Beebomb. Target located. Huh? What's going on? What's going on? Snivy Bubbles, Grace on the Ubbly. Alright, well, these are the winners for this video. Sorry this is round 2, but nah. Comment down below what's your favorite battle, and Snivy Baba and Mimikyu will face in the next video, and Creeper and Llama Baba will face in the next video. Honestly, Flareon, what was your favorite battle?
Today? I like the breaking the fourth wall part.
What about Caden's bed?
Caden's bed. I definitely like Snivy Baba winning with a great grace.
Yeah.
Okay, but this series has been going on for some time. I think the next video might just be the finale.
Maybe.
Because we have prologue, introducing contestants, round one, part one and two, and this video. So, we might be able to make
the... Look at all these Pokemon decks.
Look at all these Yu-Gi-Oh!